each to wear. I'll offer for your threadbare cloak this Glastonbury torn, that grows into a silver oak, sure as the morn was born. Oh, oh, sit here, my fortune's fair to own such a useful tree. So he tucked it safe in his underwear and went up brooklessly. Da 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 da. Then she'll be surely dead. So to save you trouble or give her fear, I'll give you this ass instead. Oh, severe, my fortune's fair, dodge calamity. Off he went on the donkey's back to travel towards Paddy. Da 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 da. And bowed his paradigm. Your Majesty, I know it's you, though you don't wear your crown. For royal men ride as you do, are jouncing up and down. Oh, sit here, my fortune's fair, mistaken for King Louis. He gave his purse with a lofty air for the beggar's flattery. Da 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 da. His Marianne came out to greet her bold and shining knight. My dear, I bring you my good ass, I'm told I ride it well. And I got a gift in my underwear, we'll share it the wedding bell. Oh, oh, said she, my fortune's fair, to find such a lusty man. So if their wedding ends, the tale of death.